Hi everyone and welcome to the Freelance channel. This is video number 3 for our taxation series. And today I'm going to show you how you can install eBIR offline forms. Now, this is a very convenient way to fill out and keep a record of your tax filings. So I would highly recommend that you try this out and see how this would actually work for you. Now, there are also services that are available that will help you do the tax preparation, or you can hire a bookkeeper. However, that will of course cost you because you will have to pay for their service. Now, with this one, if you want to do a do-it-yourself tax filing and just wanted to see how it works and learn if it's something that you would like to do for your business, then these are some of the things that you need to know and you need to do. So first of all, what you need is to just go to the BIR website, and on the main page you will see their eBIR forms. Now you can just click on this and it will just automatically open the download dialog box, and you can just click on save. Okay, once the download is complete, what you need to do is to click on open file, or you can go to your file explorer. Now take note that the file is a zip file. So what you need to do is to extract this first before you can do the actual installation. If you don't have a compatible program to open the zip file, you can download WinRAR. I'll give you a link that you can go to and install it first on your computer, then try extracting the file again. Now, if you do have a software that can open a zip file, right click and just click extract all. So once the extraction is complete, this file is now the application file, and all you have to do is to right click again and then click open. Then just follow the on-screen instruction on how to install. Once the installation is complete, you can go to your start menu to open eBIR forms. You just have to look at the most recent installation or the BIR logo. Click on it to open the program. So this is the eBIR window. To get started with the form, what you need to do is to fill out the details required in this form. So you have to fill out the TIN number, your address, your email address, as well as your RDO and all the other details. Now, once you have this form filled out, the next thing is for you to create the form that you would like to file. And that is what we're going to discuss in the next video. So that is how you can install eBIR forms on your Windows computer. If you have any questions, feel free to leave those in the comments. If you haven't subscribed, please don't forget to click on subscribe and click on the bell button so you get notified every time we have a new upload. Thank you for watching. Live the dream life without leaving the home.